Vitamin and natural food sources. Vitamin A or retinol, less common. Two different types of vitamin A are found in the diet, retinyl acetate or retinyl palmitate, preformed vitamin A, and beta-carotene, provitamin A. The human body converts beta-carotene into vitamin A is essential for cell growth, dry mouth, immune function, infections, keratomalacia, mucous membrane integrity, mucus production, night blindness, poor digestion, poor recovery, reproductive and urinary tracts, respiratory, retardation, skeletal, skin, soft tissue and development, vision. It is also used for sperm production in males and spontaneous abortion in females. Vitamin A sources, apricots, Atlantic herring, baked beans, beef liver, black-eyed peas, broccoli, cantaloupe, carrots, cheese, chicken breast, eggs, fortified cereal, French ice cream, mango, milk, peppers, pistachio, pumpkin, salmon, spinach, summer squash, sweet potato, yogurt, and tuna. Beta-carotene sources, apricots, broccoli, cantaloupe, carrots, pink grapefruit, leafy vegetables, pumpkin, spinach, sweet potatoes, and winter squash. RDA, 400 mg, 700 mg. Alpha-lipoic acid, common, is used for AIDS, Alzheimer's, atherosclerosis, brain atrophy, cancer, CNS conditions, diabetes, high lactic acid, liver ailments, oxidation, predisposition to failure to thrive, and reducing muscle mass. Sources, beets, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, carrots, potatoes, rice bran, red meat, spinach, tomatoes, yams, and yeast. Vitamin B1 or thiamine, very common. Essential for aging, AIDS, alcoholism, anxiety, beriberi, chronic diarrhea, canker sores, eyes, fats, fatigue, hair, heart disease, immune system, liver, metabolism of carbohydrate, mouth, nervous system, normal digestion, poor appetite, protein for energy, skin, stress, and ulcerative colitis. Sources, apple, acorn squash, barley, beefsteak, black beans, cheddar cheese, chicken, corn, egg noodles, English muffin, fortified cereal, macaroni, milk, mussels, oatmeal, orange juice, pork chop, sunflower seeds, rice, trout, tuna, whole wheat bread, and yogurt. RDA, 1 mg. Vitamin B2 or riboflavin, very common. Essential for antioxidant protection, burning and itching of eyes, fats, and protein for energy, fatigue, hair, liver, loss of visual acuity, metabolism of carbohydrate, nervous system, normal digestion, photophobia, skin, and tearing. Anemia, decreased free radical protection, B6 deficiency, cataracts, and poor thyroid function. Riboflavin is destroyed by exposure to light. Sources, almonds, apple, Atlantic cod, bagel, beef liver, beef tenderloin steak, clams, egg, fortified cereal, kidney beans, macaroni, milk, mushrooms, oats, quinoa, rice, rotisserie chicken, salmon, spinach, sunflower seeds, Swiss cheese, tomatoes, wheat bread, and yogurt. RDA, 0.3 to 1.1 mg. Vitamin B3 or niacin, less common. Essential for alcohol dependence, Alzheimer's disease, anorexia, anxiety, apathy, confabulation, chronic brain syndrome, depression, diarrhea, distorted taste, dizziness, eliminates toxins, eyes, fats, fluid collection, edema, hair, hallucination, high cholesterol, hormone production, indigestion, liver, metabolism of carbohydrate, migraine headache, motion sickness, nervous system, normal digestion, pellagra, poor circulation and memory, protein for energy, schizophrenia, skin, stress, and weakness. It's also used for burning of mouth, throat and esophagus, abdominal discomfort, nausea. Sources, avocados, brewer's yeast, dates, eggs, figs, fish, kidney, lean meat, liver, prunes, roasted peanuts, wheat germ, white meat or poultry, and whole wheat products. RDA, 2 to 40 mg. Vitamin B6 or pyridoxine, common. Required for anemia, apathy, B12 absorption, cardiovascular, confusion, convulsions in infancy, cracking at corners of the mouth, depression, digestive, DNA/RNA, eyes, fatigue, health hair, immune function, irritability, liver, muscle, and nerve cell function, neurotransmitter enzyme production, peripheral neuropathy, protein metabolism, RBC production, reduction of homocysteine blood levels, sebaceous, sleeplessness, skin, sore tongue and mouth, weakness. B6 vitamin is needed for brain development, hormone serotonin, and norepinephrine. Vitamin B6 also helps the body make melatonin, which is important in helping regulate your internal clock. Sources: banana, beef liver, chicken breast, chickpeas, cottage cheese, fortified cereal, ground beef, nuts, onions, potatoes, raisins, rice, salmon, spinach, squash, tofu, tuna, turkey meat, waffles, and watermelon. RDA, 100 mg. Vitamin B9 folic acid or folate, very common. It is used for various metabolic reactions, mental health, and correct DNA/RNA production, with B12 to regulate RBC production. AIDS, alcoholism, Alzheimer's disease, anemia, cardiovascular disease, apathy, cervical cancer, colon cancer, congenital malformations, correct DNA/RNA production, depression, diarrhea, fatigue, heart disease, homocysteine, hypertension, impaired immune function with low white blood cell production, insomnia, kidney dialysis, liver disease, memory loss, migraines, muscle pain, nerve pain, new cells growth, neurological disorders, osteoporosis, psychiatric disorders, restless leg syndrome, seizures, skin, sleep problems, sore mouth and tongue, spine bifida, stroke, ulcerative colitis, and weakness. In women, infertility, toxemia of pregnancy, miscarriage and congenital malformations. In men, impotence, hypogonadism, reduced semen quality. Sources: asparagus, avocado, banana, beef liver, black-eyed peas, broccoli, cantaloupe, chicken breast, crab, egg, fish, green peas, ground beef, halibut milk, kidney beans, lettuce, mustard greens, orange juice, papaya, peanuts, rice, spaghetti, spinach, tomato juice, turnip greens, wheat germ, white bread, and yeast. RDA, 400 mg. Vitamin B12 or cobalamin, very common. Essential for metabolism of all cells, bone marrow, and nervous tissue, DNA/RNA, red blood cell production, with folic acid to reduce homocysteine blood levels. It is used for aging, AIDS/HIV support, allergies, Alzheimer's disease, anemia, asthma, atherosclerosis, cardiac events, considerable weight loss, constipation, Crohn's disease, cystic fibrosis, depression, dermatitis, diabetes mellitus, Down syndrome, fatigue, hepatitis, herpes zoster, hives, insomnia, loss of appetite, low back pain, male infertility, muscle stiffness, multiple sclerosis, neural tube defects, numbness in the hands and feet, pain, poor memory, oral soreness, osteoarthritis, restless leg syndrome, schizophrenia, and tinnitus. Sources: beef liver, beef sirloin, beef taco, cheese, cheeseburger, chicken breast, clams, egg, fortified cereal, haddock, ham, milk, oyster, salmon, trout, tuna, and yogurt. RDA, 1200 mg. B-complex vitamin supplements protect against cancers, diseases, and disorders. Biotin or pantothenic acid, common, is required for the metabolism of amino acids and carbohydrates and the formation of glucose and fatty acids for energy production. Crucial for the proper functioning of the cardiovascular and nervous, depression, dermatitis, fatigue, poor growth, quality of hair and nails, premature graying hair. Biotin sources: cereal, chocolate, egg yolk, legumes, milk, nuts, organ meats, liver, kidney, pork, and yeast. Pantothenic acid sources: avocado, broccoli, cabbage, eggs, kale, legumes, lentils, milk, mushrooms, organ meats, poultry, potatoes, whole grain cereals, and yeast. RDA, 500 mg. Vitamin C or ascorbic acid, common, is used for Alzheimer's disease, arthritis, asthma, autism, bladder, bronchitis, bursitis, cancer, cataracts, collagen disorders, common cold, constipation, cystic fibrosis, dementia, depression, dental cavities diseases, diabetes, dysentery, fatigue, gallbladder disease, glaucoma, gum disease, hardening of the arteries, hay fever, heat stroke, heart attack, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, human immunodeficiency virus, HIV, disease, hyperactivity disorder, ADHD, hypochondria, hysteria, immune system, Lyme disease, infertility, memory loss, osteoporosis, pain, preventing clots, prostate, skin infections, stress, stroke, stomach ulcers, swelling, and tuberculosis. Sources: amaranth, berries, cabbage, cucumber, fresh green, lemons, lettuce, melons, oranges, potatoes, spinach, and tomatoes. RDA, 300 mg. Coenzyme Q10, common, is used for angina, boost energy, cardiac arrhythmias, cancer, energy production, fatigue, gingivitis, high blood pressure, immune system, LDL cholesterol, mitral valve prolapsed, muscular dystrophy and periodontal disease, stroke and speed recovery from exercise. It is also used for heart, liver and kidney failure. Sources: avocado, apple, beef heart, liver and muscle, black currant, broccoli, cauliflower, chicken heart, Chinese cabbage, coconut, fish sardine, mackerel, red flesh and white flesh, salmon, tuna. Grape, grapefruit, grape seed oil, hazelnuts, orange, olive, parsley, peanuts, pistachio nuts, pork heart, liver and muscle, rice bran, sesame seeds, soybean oil, spinach, strawberry, and walnuts. RDA, 150 mg. Copper, less common, is used for aging, anemia, arthritis, blood abnormalities, bone formation, cholesterol, decreased skin pigment, diarrhea, efficient utilization of iron, energy production, eyes, fatty acids, growth, hair, heart rhythm, improved health of connective tissues, infection, low white cell count and platelet count, osteoporosis, premature graying, proper enzymatic reactions, red blood cell formation, respiratory function, skin coloring, taste sensitivity, thyroid glands, weakness, and wounds. Sources: cashews, garbanzo, kale, lentils, lima beans, mushrooms, mustard greens, sesame seeds, soybeans, spinach, sunflower seeds, summer squash, Swiss chard, turnip greens, walnuts, and whole grains. RDA, 340 to 1300 mg. Vitamin D or cholecalciferol, very common, is used for asthma, bone mineralization, and pain, bronchitis, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, COPD, defective walking, fractures, diabetes, high blood pressure, high cholesterol, hypertension, ADHD, kidney failure, knock knees, male reproduction or decreased fertility, Mount's disease, multiple sclerosis, muscle spasm and weakness, obesity, osteomalacia, osteoporosis, premenstrual syndrome, PMS, rheumatoid arthritis, rickets, stabilized DNA. Structure. It is also used for maintaining calcium and phosphorus blood levels. Sources: beef liver, cod liver oil, egg, fortified cereal, milk, orange juice, margarine, salmon, sardines, swordfish, Swiss cheese, tuna, and yogurt. RDA, 400 to 1000 IU. Vitamins E or tocopherols, very common. Plays role in abnormal clots, anemia, cardiovascular disease, cataracts, damage to eye retina, eczema, hardening of the arteries, immune function, impaired balance and coordination, loss of deep tendon reflexes, nerves, protect against macular degeneration, skin and weakness. It's also used for infertility in males, dysmenorrheal and reproductive disorders in females. Regulates oxidation reactions, stabilizes cell membrane, essential for normal cerebellar brain function, and reduces chromosome damage. Sources: almonds, broccoli, corn oil, kiwi, mango, peanut butter, safflower oil, soybean oil, spinach, sunflower oil, sunflower seeds, tomato and spinach, and wheat germ oil. RDA, 400 IU. Vitamin K or naphthoquinones, common, is required for bone proteins, celiac disease, clotting, glucose, heart disease, menstrual pain, osteoporosis, hemorrhaging, regional entrethes, and ulcerative colitis. Sources: blueberries, broccoli, Caesar salad dressing, canola oil, carrots, cashews, chicken breast and liver, cheddar cheese, collard, edamame, figs, grapes, green grapes, ground beef, iceberg lettuce, ham, kale greens, kiwi, milk, mixed nuts, mozzarella cheese, natto, okra, olive oil, pomegranate, pine nuts, pumpkin, salmon, shrimp, spinach, soybean, and turnip. RDA, 120 mg. Iodine, less common, is used for cancer, cognitive function, energy, fluoride detoxes, hair, hormones, metabolism, pathogens, radiation, and thyroid gland disorders. During pregnancy, the deficiency affects mental and growth retardation. Sources: amaranth, arame, banana, cantaloupe, cereals, cheese, colocasia leaves, cowpea, eggs, kelp, kombu, hitsiki, liver, mustard greens, onions, navy beans, nuts, roasted Bengal gram, seeds, shrimp, spinach, strawberries, soybean lentil, sweet potatoes, and wakame. RDA, 90 to 290 mg. Iron, common, is necessary for the formation of certain proteins and enzymes. It is also used for anemia, brain function, chemotherapy, concentration, fatigue, immune system, insomnia, kidney disease, low level of red blood cells, muscle function, oxygen carrier, regulation of body temperature, and restless leg syndrome. Sources: bread, broccoli, cereals, dried fruits, green leafy vegetables, lean meats, legumes, lentils, liver, spinach, sprouts, soybeans, turnip, and whole grains. RDA, 11 to 27 milligrams. Magnesium, very common. Essential for acne, aging, anxiety, asthma, blood pressure, bone pain, cardiovascular disease, cramps, copper, constipation, decreased parathyroid hormone, depression, diabetes, eczema, fatigue, heart dysrhythmias, heart rhythm and spasms, immune system, insomnia, irritability, low appetite, migraines, muscle and nerve function, myocardial ischemia, nausea, numbness, osteoporosis, pain, psoriasis, seizures, stress, strong bones, tingling, vomiting. It is also used for regulating calcium, copper, zinc, potassium, and vitamin D serious, decreased parathyroid hormone, seizures, heart spasms, myocardial ischemia, and heart dysrhythmias. Sources: avocados, bananas, beans, dark chocolate, dark leafy greens, dried fruit, fish, nuts, seeds, whole grains, and yogurt. RDA, 400 mg. Selenium, common, is used for asthma, autoimmune testosterone deficiency, cancer, free radical damage, the fragility of red blood cells, heart disease, infection, inflammation, immune system, male and female fertility, metabolism, pancreas, reproduction, thyroid diseases, and weak muscles. Sources: beans, beef, chicken, eggs, fish, lean meats, nuts, peas, pork, poultry, seafood, seeds, shellfish, and turkey. RDA, 55 mg. Zinc, most common. Required for energy metabolism, supports enzymes, insulin use, immune system, wounds, taste/smell, DNA synthesis, production of collagen, development, growth. It is also used for depression, diarrhea, fatigue, hair loss, infections, loss of appetite, male impotence, nervousness, photophobia, retardation, skin, weight loss, and white spots in nails. Sources: beans, dairy products, eggs, fish, green vegetables, nuts, poultry, salmon, sardines, seeds, soy, walnuts, and whole grains. RDA, 34 mg. Vitamin C megadoses and Linus Pauling. Two-time Nobel laureate Linus Pauling believed vitamin C was effective in lessening and preventing the effects of colds. He also proposed the use of vitamin C in the treatment of cancer. Pauling's program called for extremely large doses, megadoses, of vitamin C, from 2,000 to 9,000 mg, mg, which greatly exceeds the government's recommended daily requirements. The National Research Council recommends 60 mg for non-smoking adults and 100 mg daily for smokers. Many individuals follow Pauling's vitamin C regimen when they feel a cold coming on, despite the lack of supporting evidence for his theory. In 1970, upon doing research, Linus Pauling felt vitamins may be a mental illness cure. Vitamins' effect on nature: winter can sap up energy, cause joint inflammation and pain. People who are B vitamin deficient may find themselves more sensitive to cold temperatures, and it can bring on depression and holiday anxiety. Folate vitamins help to decrease aging and gray hair deficiency. However, sunlight can decrease folate levels. Vitamin D is good for diabetes and depression, levels of it decrease during winter in the northern climates. While vitamin D depends on ultraviolet light for its production in the body, excessive exposure to UV can damage health. Iron and magnesium deficiency can have many people feeling sluggish during the winter. This is particularly true for women who have heavy periods. Many women suffer from painful menstrual cramps, particularly during winter. If you are iron deficient, chances are you are vitamin A deficiency as well. Omega-3 fatty acid deficiency, during the winter, can decrease mental focus. Vitamin C is easily destroyed by cooking or canning foods and by exposure to air and light. The higher temperature does not favor vitamin C. It is better to maintain or store vitamin C in a place below room temperature. Store all vitamins and vitamin supplements in a cool place. Human skin and nature: the actual skin color of different people are affected by many substances. The single most important substance is the pigment melanin. Melanin controls the amount of ultraviolet, UV, radiation from the sun's penetration of the skin by absorption. Remarkably, melanin acts as a protective biological shield against ultraviolet radiation. While doing this helps to prevent sunburn damage that could result in DNA changes and several types of malignant skin cancers. Melanoma is a serious threat to life. In the United States, approximately 88,000 individuals get this aggressive type of skin cancer every year, and nearly 30,000 of them die. Those at the highest risk are European Americans. They are at a 10 times higher risk than African Americans. But still, it is damaging for people with dark skin in tropical latitudes, especially in non-forested regions where ultraviolet radiation from the sun is usually more intense. Ultraviolet radiation reaches Earth usually, increase during summer and decrease during winter. The skin's ability to tan during summertime is acclimatization to the seasonal change. Tanning is primarily an increase in the number and size of melanin granules due to the stimulation of ultraviolet radiation. Melanin is produced by cells called melanocytes, a process called melanogenesis. White skin is more resistant to cold weather. People have different skin colors due to their melanocytes produce different amounts and types of melanin. The genetic mechanism behind human skin color is regulated by the enzyme tyrosinase, which creates a color of the skin, eyes, and hair shades. Differences in skin color are also attributed to differences in size and distribution of melanosomes in the skin. Melanocytes produce two types of melanin. The most common form of biological melanin is eumelanin, a brown-black polymer of dihydroxyindole carboxylic acids, and they are reduced forms. Most derive from amino acid tyrosine. The skin color of individuals with light skin is determined by bluish-white connective tissue under the dermis and by hemoglobin circulating in veins of the dermis. The red color underlying the skin becomes more visible, especially in the face, when, the consequence of physical exercise or stimulation of the nervous system, anger, fear, arterioles dilate. And some vitamins can help regulate human skin color.